In Beaver County, firefighters are at a house along the 600 block of Franklin Avenue in Aliquippa. You're seeing some video from earlier this morning. The fire started around 5:30. The home is believed to be unoccupied. It was fully engulfed when crews first arrived there. Firefighters are working right now to protect nearby homes, putting out hot spots at this hour.